We've managed to collect 3 of the 4 orbs. Only 1 remains.
That's right. And the imposter said it was up there, in the orb tower on Creepy Crag.
We better hurry.
Wow, Tav, I'm impressed. This is a side of you I've never seen. You're back. So, first we get the orb, then we fix the seal.
If we live that long.
Everything is proceeding according to plan, Master. They are almost ready to spring your trap.
They mustn't suspect a thing.
If they knew that replacing the orbs would complete our return, they would resist.
But if we replace the orbs, they will be destroyed, so we must rely on them. Kazer, you will see that they do not fail.
Consider it done, Master.
The day our fetters fall from us is close at hand. Soon all will learn the power of the Overlord.
Why have you come to desecrate my sanctuary?
Hey, who's there?
I am Kazer, servant to the Overlord. Again, why do you defile our castle with your cowardly breath?
I'm here to reclaim the final orb.
Someone should have told you earlier that is impossible. For you see, as Underlord, I have never been defeated. My keep is for true believers, and you fall far short of the mark.
You got that right. I'm here to destroy you, your creepy castle, and your foul masters of evil. You've no place in this world, Kazer.
On the contrary, I and my masters are the future of this forlorn world.
Opponents, you've collected the last orb, but without the dragonstone my clubster is guarding, you'll never open the gate to the tower pinnacle.
Yep. We'll be right back.
I'd expect to find you!
Hey, Gaw! How's it going, buddy? Well, since you never came back, I had to wait for these penguins to come along and rescue me, which, by the way, was quite humiliating. Then I ran into Glug here, who talked me into following him to this gigantic goosebump generator disguised as a castle.
Say, do you want to come with us? We're going to see my latest creation in action!
Newest creation? What the heck is that?
Well, you see, I was asked a while ago by a very wise man to create a golem of pure mithril. He wanted it so that a very strong spirit could inhabit it, to fight against the Overlord.
Isn't that the coolest thing you've ever heard? Glug's name will go down in history!
But why were you chosen to make it? I mean, aren't you kinda young for a job that big?
Well, I'm pretty sure it's because of my reputation as a great craftsman. The fact that I recovered enough mithril to make it didn't hurt either. But I really think that Mr. Muttonhead just liked me. He's really a nice person.
Muttonhead! You simple-minded paperweight! He's the guy who opened the Black Seal! Bad, bad, bad guy!
Huh? Well, then the golem I made is...
custom made for the Overlord.
You discovered my plan a little too late, my dim-witted friends!
Show yourself, you wrinkled old fart!
Oh, no. Not yet! The fun is about to begin! Soon the Overlord will descend into the Mithril Golem's body, and the whole world will be mine!
Oh no! What are we gonna do? Let's get out of here!
Yeah, we'll be seeing you. Good luck!
Pansy wuss losers, guess when it really counts, they're gone.